kid.
You take one, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough for the Reds. Going loud, huh? I like it. You go first.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
Snipers, don't let them spy you. Stay low, keep out of sight.
Look at this place.
I think they said they're prepping the mainframe for extraction with a crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe. Soviet engineering at its worst.
Shit, cover me!
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
Whatever.
lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть, слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
Locked.
Все чисто.
В любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. Mason, hop on that scope. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me, they're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane.
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's where we need to go.
Excuse me?
Mason? Mason, we gotta get down there now.
Is the mainframe big? Because if it's too big, we can't lift off.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason...